An attorney general who has really led the way. Somebody who has been brave and strong. Ken Paxton, by complete and total endorsement.
Ken Paxton is America's most conservative attorney general. When Joe Biden stopped deporting illegal immigrants, Ken Paxton took him to court and won. And a federal judge ordered deportations to continue. Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton, defending the Constitution, protecting our freedom.